8-pound burger challenge. It's a 5-pound patty with a 1-pound loaf of bread. It has 1 pound of cheese on it, and then 1 pound of topping. So there's lettuce, tomato, onion, jalapeno, pub secret sauce, and it's garnished with a full dill pickle.
Three people have finished it. The record is 22 minutes and 17 seconds. And if you finish it, yes, you'll be the first female to do it.
Let's get this started.
Brett, good luck.
All right, Ricky, go! Do it!
There's 12 minutes, Miki. You got 8 minutes.
One thing about the burger challenge, it's the same quality of ingredients that we use on all the burgers. The bun's made fresh in house.
That's just my kind of moment right there. Come on, Miki. Come on. You gotta get it under 16. 1 minute left. Come on. Do it.
Record's 20.
Who are you? I've never done this
one. It's the moment. The crazy man. It's
a cheerleader.
That's it.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.